Anton, technical director, I think this probably is your first major accomplishment as technical director of the Federation, seeing a senior team through to the Gold Cup, first time in 7 years. How you felt about it?
It was a great feeling, especially knowing that we changed the way we put together staffs and we brought someone new in it with Jamal. And I think the combination of Jamal, Derek King and Hudson Charles, you know, it's such an amicable relationship, and I hear them in meetings talking and analyzing. But this is just the start. It gives us a chance to look forward to another 7 months. We still have a lot of work to do, and we'll have the opportunity now to actually work towards something. So by just getting out of this group and going to the Gold Cup. But we have two other games ahead of us, and the challenge now is to see how far we can get in the Caribbean leg of it, if we can probably get to the final, which we have not done since, I think, 2007.
What we've encountered over the past couple of days has come as no surprise to us, but still, so many people who've criticized this team are people you expected that wouldn't have jumped in that direction. How do you feel about us?
You know, we'll always have critics, but sometimes I'm a little bit surprised because we've had people in very similar situations. And I remember supporting a lot of coaches through some adversity. So for someone to come now and criticize, we really need support. Our country needs support. Football has actually gone downhill. And this is, we are now climbing, and we need everybody, not just the players, not just the staff. We need the support of Trinidad and Tobago. We need our fellow coaches, you know, to come forward, because one day they may be in a very similar situation. So again, I hope we can learn from this experience, and this at least would have given the players something to look forward to next year.
Excellent.